In this video, we will look at bringing a brick TP-Link router back from death. This method of fix applies to many TP-Link brand routers and modems. Follow the instructions at your own risk. The process is simple: put your router into recovery mode, download latest firmware, modify it with a hex editor, change your network settings, upload modified firmware, then upload unmodified firmware. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.